Thank you. Thank you. First two pieces there were, of course, the famous Fanfare for Rocky by Bill Conti. That was arranged by Major Arthur Kelly, a very exciting piece of music. The second piece we played there was, believe it or not, a march called Opus 99 by Prokofiev, the Russian composer, and a wonderful arrangement there by Denzel Stevens. So I think after that sort of very frenzied opening, we've asked to slow the tempo right down now. A lovely arrangement of the George Gershwin classic, Someone to Watch Over Me. The arrangement here is by a very talented Scottish trombone player called Alan Ferry.
Thank you.
after that, and yet again another arrangement by Dempsey Stevens. Now, from one traditional tune to another traditional tune, this time we're going to feature our solo euphonium player to play a Scottish traditional tune, Annie Laurie. Now, the arrangement here is by a man called Adrian Drover. For those of you who are familiar with the rock scene, he plays with the Van Morrison Band. He's also a very talented session trumpet player in London, a wonderful player. Very fine arrangement, this. Our solo euphonium player playing Annie Laurie. Chosen to play for this Keith Wilkinson's arrangement of The March to the Scaffold by Hector Berlioz. Now, when this piece was written in the early part of the 19th century, it caused quite a sensation. People said, oh, it was too modern, too large an orchestra. Indeed, Hector Berlioz was probably one of the greatest orchestrators around to this day, and remains until this day. Wonderful piece of music, part of his Symphonie Fantastique. Quite often these things don't transcribe very well for brass band. This is one particular occasion where it really is a wonderful transcription by Keith Wilkinson. A very fitting end to our programme. I do hope you've enjoyed the programme. And this is The March to the Scaffold. Hector Berlioz arranged, Keith Wilkinson. Thank you.
Thank you.